At Miami University, our mission is to instill social responsibility and environmental responsibility. Green skills are very important for future generation of architects. I teach graduate and undergraduate architecture and interior design studios, digital media seminars, as well as building information modeling seminars. With the access to tools such as Autodesk Building Performance Course module, as well as cloud simulation platform and various other tools Autodesk provides, it levels the playing field for us. In this seminar, the focus was in understanding the potential of BIM to influence the ways in which we practice design and understand designing buildings and their life cycle. We use BPAC, which has 7 course modules. All the students were asked independently to complete all the 7 modules. I encouraged the students to take the knowledge they gained and pick a topic of their interest and apply it in their studio projects, demonstrating their understanding of the potential of BIM to design buildings for performance parametrically. An example would be a student explored daylighting in a cafe area in her project. Another student looked at wind flow through her atrium space, and they were really excited with the potential of applying some of these concepts and getting this data-driven design decision-making feedback. Now students feel much more empowered with these type of tools to be able to really see the impact of their design decision-making on the environment, and also having the ability to fine-tune the performance of the buildings and make responsive choices. They're not just making sustainable buildings, but they're actually making better buildings, because now they have a way of visualizing the energy performance. They can marry the aesthetics with performance. The Autodesk curriculum, particularly the building performance analysis, it really frees up a whole lot of time for the educators to concentrate on what we should be doing in classroom rather than how we should be doing it. I'll certainly use the building performance analysis certification process in my building information modeling seminars, and I'll also consider using the BPAC course modules in my design studios as well to help students to understand the performance of their design decisions. It really puts a lot of power in the hands of students, particularly to be able to do this high performance energy simulations on the cloud. It really changes the game.